Don't you think it was?
General.
Sir?
General?
General?
Sir.
Hey, bud. General.
I do not want this war. We have suffered enough. Prophecy did not lead us here, nor will it win this battle. Wars are won by those that are willing to sacrifice everything. If that is the cost of vengeance, so be it.
Odin has taken so much from us already. The realms have suffered enough, no matter the cost. This ends today.
If going out in a blaze of glory means that Odin burns too, might as well be. A big, fat smile on my face.
Brock.
Niflheim Tower is falling.
And if Odin goes after Niflheim next?
They're trying to shut out Ragnarok.
We've gotta stop those war machines.
Not an ideal start.
Got work to do.
You three, follow. Atreus. Freya, with me. Watch our flanks. To the war machines.
This way!
There's still time. We have to... No!
Angry Boda! I knew you'd show up!
Catch him later!
Incoming!
What's our next plan, brother?
We have no other plan. Our focus remains on the war machines.
We should head for the flaw behind the Asgard Tower. Without Ragnarok, it's our only chance to break through the wall.
Princess Flaw! You said only Sartok knew how to use it.
Then Freya is gone.
Focus up!
From behind! Incoming! Enemies on the left! Right side, incoming! Left flank!
War machines! We use them to breach the flaw and strike the city with our allies.
Sounds desperate.
Good. Desperation is our advantage.
Would have preferred a realm destroying fire giants, but I suppose desperation is better than nothing.
Was that?
It was. Odin's new Valkyrie queen is not.
I would think so.
Then we must hurry.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Vyfog.
Incoming right side!
Giants made it after all.
The snake looks different.
He is different. But when I was away, never mind, later.
The Einherjar's link to Valhalla. My sisters and I must sever it.
Go.
Still no sign of the dwarves.
Sindri won't let us down. We have to trust him.
Rally all you can. We will make for this Svartalfheim Tower.
Without Ragnarok.
War machines.
Oh, so we're pretty desperate, huh?
Watch for the horn!
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Behind you, brother!
Dwarves are dying for this.
Sid,
save it. Odin forced them to build those war machines, and I'm here to tear them down.
Before you wreck them, you must turn them on the claw.
Fine. Leave it to the dwarves to clean up after the giants.
Bifrost on your leg.
That's what you wanted.
I didn't want this. No.
Close your heart to it. Close your heart.
Who are they?
Midgardians. Odin took them in. They shouldn't be here. They're not soldiers.
Odin put them in our path to die.
It's war. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything.
What are you doing?
Son, listen closely. You feel their pain because that is who you are. And you must never sacrifice that. Never. Not for anyone. I was wrong, Atreus. I was wrong. Open your heart. Open your heart to their suffering. That is your mother's wish. And mine as well. Today, sir.
You see the size of that thing? I think we're gonna win.
I mean, if they don't kill us first.
Why have you stopped? Ragnarok is here. We finally have Odin right where we...
We will stop Odin. But we did not come to sacrifice the innocent. We will breach the wall at Hrimthor's Flaw.
With what army?
Atreus and I will be enough.
That's suicide.
It may be. But we will die seeking justice, not vengeance. Can that weapon break open the flaw?
Only one way to find out.
You three. Get those people to safety wherever you can find it.
We will see it done.
Freya and I will do what we can to slow Ragnarok.
He was not mindless before. See if he will listen to reason. Odin will not get away.
If he does, so help me.
I know.
Valky!
No! No! Protect him! I will help those that are trapped. And meet you at the fall. Go! Go, Atreus!
Sindri, be careful and stay behind me!
You be careful. I'm gonna fight.
Jump up! Can I just say?
No, you can't. Shut up and fight.
Jump! No, I just want...
I don't care what you want. This changes nothing.
You really had me believing you that we didn't have to be enemies.
Dude, you're okay.
My mom was right about you all along. You're a killer just like your father, and you're here to kill us all.
No, just Odin. Sindri, don't! She's a friend.
Friends don't bring the end of the world to each other's doorstep, Loki!
You're right. You're right. I made some bad decisions.
You do that a lot. I'm not sure that's a defense.
It's not a defense. I just want to make it right. Is Skjoldr okay? Have you seen him?
Why wouldn't he be? What are you talking about?
Odin is willing to sacrifice the Midgardians. He put them along the wall to try and deter us, knowing they can't fight. Their deaths are just meant to slow us down.
Why would he do that? And how am I supposed to believe you?
Because he's right. It's who Odin is. It's who he's always been.
Mom, why are you here? What?
He'll sacrifice anyone at a problem in front of him. The Midgardians. Your friend. Our family, any of us. I had hoped that your father would stand up to him, but now it has to be you.
Mom, what are you saying?
Thrud. I never doubted that you would make the finest Valkyrie these realms have ever seen. But not for him. Do you understand?
That our family.
Without Odin, we can be one again. A real one. What he's doing is wrong.
He said if we held our ground, we'd be safe. He said we owed him.
You don't owe him your death.
No shit.
Dad will never let them get their grandfather.
Then go with him. He'll listen to you. Are you ready to go find the rest of your people?
Yeah.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, too.
Finally.
The girl.
Hi, Thrud Thorsdottir.
Thorsdottir?
She's my friend.
Go!
I thought Ragnarok was supposed to help us!
The creature is not whole. What remains is incomplete. It cannot fulfill its purpose.
Incoming! Right side!
Wait! Where'd Sentry go?
He has done his part. The rest is on us. Is incomplete and cannot fulfill its purpose.
Great Lodge. That's where we gotta go.
Yeah.
You didn't want us?
That may not be our biggest problem right now.
Commandander!
Get back to your sister. You must hold back Ragnarok. This fight is mine.
But if I could just...
Take Atreus and the mask and do not look back. My son trusts you, so I trust you.
Stay away from her!
Dad, wait!
I am done with you and your son!